Hello YouTube people, let's drive this Audi Quattro S1 E2 on Dirt Rally 2.0. Previously I drove it on Nürburgring Nordschleife in Assetto Corsa, but I'm completely new to Dirt Rally and to Rally overall, so I'm gonna take it very easy. And I ain't even gonna talk over this, I don't wanna crash. Well, the car is much easier to control in Dirt Rally than in Assetto Corsa, but navigating these tiny roads is just so difficult. Titans, where does the Titan? Oh, here. No. Almost went off. This car doesn't have a handbrake in real life, so I'm not using it. Oh, small crash, no worries, no biggie, slow speed. I'm still learning. Where am I? Oh, okay. Just Titans, Titans, everything Titans. Two, where is two? Here is two. Five into four. Four. Oh my! Come on, come on, come on, back on the track. Yes. I don't see where to go, I don't see where to go. No. Oh. slow 3 left, okay. Where is it? Here is your 3. Oh, finish, yeah. No big crashes at least. Oh my god, this game feels so fast. But the car dynamics feels basically the same, I must say. You can't even turn into the corner with this quattro without tapping the brake. Feels great. I'll give this game more time. We'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.